Alright, hello and welcome. This is Sinradevin, and today we're playing some more UFO on Oman. We're currently in the middle of a war. We have just vassalized Yemen. And we're about to kick their ass here in Africa now. There's no need for us to be like this. Here we go. Oh, they actually have a couple of troops. That's cute. They'll be then the 6th, I'll be then the 5th. We have the better general. We have the defense. They actually did. Oh, that was just dry lands. So it doesn't really matter. Lose piety, gain manpower. This is tempting. Yeah, you know what? We'll do it. Our piety is decent. We'll soon be slash care about piety because we'll get the plus 3% conversion from our ideas. Alright, so let's start off with piecing these guys out. So, we don't really want to core anything ourselves. So what we could do is, we cannot transfer this to anybody. We can transfer this to Wasangali. We're almost done annexing them. A few extra points don't really matter. Let's just have a look. Here we go. If you were to give this... But they wouldn't be able to core it fast enough, so I guess there's not really any point in actually transferring it to them. So we could just take this. Or do we want another fort? I mean, if we take... Or do we just not take anything? We can humiliate them, war reparations and money. And then return course. We can return course to a doll. There's no point in doing that. What else can we do? We can make them stop talking to people. I don't care if they talk to Malindi. Honestly, I don't care if they talk to Archeran either. Is this all we want from them? Or do I want to take this? The only reason I would want to take this is... Could do this. Yeah, that's perfect. We can almost core it. Miran is no longer a valid rival. Great. They need to stop being so pissy. Annexation's gonna take a teeny bit longer. Can we release anybody out of you? We can release a ton of people. Is that what we want? I don't know if it is. Do we just want to release people and make them weak, or do we want to take land for ourselves? Like, we could end up taking like all of this, but man, we would have no freaking admin power for years. So if we just take this and then release Mogadishu, maybe this as well. How good are these provinces? 2-2-1 and 1-1-1. Yeah, we can probably take these two, and then it would cost us about cost us about like 60, 70, something like that. To call. That might be what we want to do. I think it will be. Yeah, we can delay our ideas a little bit. Also, we don't want to pay for this. We might want to, actually. We can't increase the autonomy because it's above... Wow, okay, yeah, there's gonna be a revolt here of... I don't even know what kind of revolt that is. Adal, yeah. There's gonna be some Adal people rising up. We might just want to park our army there. Alright. You're out, right? Yep. Gonna humiliate you, war reparations, and money. Perfect. We now have 100, we can peacefully vassalize these guys, but I don't want to. Okay, great. We now hate Persia. Actually, Ottomans, do you hate the QQS? Yes, you do. Then so shall we. Damn you, QQS, you QQ too much. In fact, if I make them walk this way, since they're black flagged, we can make it over there without having to deal with ships. I guess we could have walked this way as well. Burned heretics, yada yada yada. Alright. All vassals relative power to Oman. Well, that's quite high. Trust towards Oman. Opinion of Oman. Yeah, so the opinion of Oman is gonna disappear and start going positive. And the all vassals' relative power to Oman is going to disappear as well, since we're about to annex one of our vassals. Yeah, and now Hijaz is going to ditch their alliance with us relatively soon. There we go. Then we just need to wait for our... We don't even have a royal match with them. That is great. Alright, so our next goal is probably going to be to beat up Hijaz and feed this. Who are they allied with? Mamluks and Mirahan. And we have a truce with these guys until... in 15 years truce? Damn. They don't want to attack them. Yeah, we need the Ottomans to beat this because of the Mamluks. So if the Ottomans declare war on the Mamluks and beat up the Mamluks real bad, then we can probably beat up Hijaz. And then what we're going to do is we're going to feed all of these beautiful cores to Yemen. Ottomans has declared war on Venice. Interesting. Oh, that was way cheaper than I thought. What the heck? 17? Alright, I'll take it. We'll reduce this. Okay, what's the reason we have so much? Okay, we have the war exhaustion. That will go down. I say that very loosely because it's probably not going to go much down before we go to war again. With the way we're playing this game. Maybe we should just let it chill a bit. We should stop. If we have our troops placed here, there's no point in paying the fort. Because the idea is that this will rise up and we'll have troops ready there, and they'll just beat them. So soon enough we'll own all of the coast of Somalia. Now we should just get the Djibouti. And Eteria. We'll also get that, so... That's nice. Somalia, Eritrea, and Djibouti. Pretty much all of their coastline. Well, Djibouti and Eritrea is pretty much all coastline, so... Army advisor... Okay, where are we paying so much money? Where are we paying so much money? Missionary maintenance. Yeah, okay, that's a thing. It's going up, but pretty slowly. Where's this? Okay, so in... Quatho, or whatever it's called. They are going... It's going extremely slow. Yeah, 0.8. No. Now we can get a new one. That's fine. We should probably let our manpower recover a little bit. What was our mission? Oh yeah, incorporate. Yeah, that'll be done next month, I think. Also, we have 100 power projection. That's great. Let's see, long time rivals, yeah. Humiliate Nasht, yep. Vassalize Balochistan, humiliate Yemen, declare war in Najran, conquer province from Mehran, humiliate Mehran, eclipse Mehran, Conquer Province from Acheron and humiliate Acheron. We're doing great in this. So that's at least a couple of years where we will be comfortably sitting on plus one to all of our monarch points. We also almost have 100 prestige. This looks deadly. Like the 100, 196. If this had been free and this would have been like a million, it looked like some endgame shit. Alright, incorporation done. What is this? Asking to become a marsh. I mean, we could make them into a marsh, but I kinda want to incorporate them at some point as well. Though they could be nice to just have over here as a massive force, and then we can focus on fighting this entire area. But they would be in the no, we'll decline because they would be heavily in the way. If we were ever to, because I want to go into India at some point, and I don't want to have to run all the way around the marsh and cause massive border gore. Oh, they didn't finish coring this, so we have to do it. This is also a Dal Patriots? Yeah. Miran. We have a lot of trouble with rebels. We can get these guys away by increasing the autonomy. I think I might just do that for now. Alright. Alright. We also have too many troops. You there. Go away. There we go. I might want to remove this dude and just get a cavalry instead. There we go. What a beautiful Oman Empire we got here. Except of the fact that this is ugly. Wow. Why couldn't it just go like over the wastelands here? The way our name is, it's just bent and we're actually making decent money. For the first time in forever. National unrest modifier down. This could be worthwhile investing in. We might want to kick this guy out just so we can actually make money. Yeah, I think I will. Fire that visor. Too bad. We will also almost, like, we're pretty close to getting our tech. Better cavalry, military tactics, combat with infantry shock. Oh wow, infantry gets better. That is very good. Now then, our infantry will actually be close to as good as our cavalry, since their shock will be almost equal. I say almost, there'll be a 0.05 difference, but that's really not very much. But then again, there is what am I looking for? I'm looking for troops here. Alright, so the modifiers here is, they only have one in the shock value here, and these guys have two, so they'll still be better offensive shock, but we're actually getting to a point where, oh, but we do get new cavalry. Right? I believe we got new cavalry. No, we don't. I thought we would. Yeah, it says we get new cavalry. Oh yeah, we get this. I was looking at the wrong place. Okay, so they get one a little bit better. So cavalry will still be useful. I thought that would be some dumb thing where infantry would be better than cavalry in every way. Kaffa. Huh. The question is who we attack next, because like I'm almost thinking that we attack Adal. Yemen has a claim on it. We could attack Adal, give it to Yemen. Fight Acheron again. That could be. That could be. Eat a doll with Yemen and then just wait a bit for Marjahan to be done. How strong is Persia? Persia, incredible Persia. 13,000, almost 16. Yeah, we could probably beat Persia if they don't have any strong alliances. They have no alliances. If we just get into bomb, we could definitely beat them. And then we can give bomb to Balochistan. Not a bad idea. I think a war against Adalis, also not a bad idea. Don't know what we're gonna do with Acheron though. I mean, what do we want to do with them? We will wait for our tech to go up though, at least. Chukyos and Timurids are now at war. Reconquest? Was it the Timurids who declared it? No, they're defending. How strong are these guys? Q, 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 Q. 25,000. They're pretty scary. Ottomans are scarier, but they are our friends. And we are gonna need the Ottomans to beat up these two. But for now, I think it's alright for us just to expand in Africa. Probably Hejaz at some point as well. We really need to give Yemen all their cores back before we do anything with them. But except of that, I think we might want to soon at least get our. Oh, there's our tech. I think. Oh, yeah, we also have increased trade steering. But once we get our divine supremacy, I think it will be time. I think it will be time to start taking land for ourselves again. This is slow. I think we'll wait. No, actually, the unrest is so low. Let's do it. Mahrian. Yeah, okay, so the Adal separatists are gonna fire soon. I think we will wait for the Adal separatists to fire before we do anything. Simply because if we're fighting Adal and suddenly we have 20,000 troops standing behind us, that would be pretty bad. Everything else seems to be doing alright. Disorder, come on. So expensive. Local tax modifier in here is fine because it's such a weak province, it doesn't make a big difference. Conquer Truba. Where's Truba? Aha. Rival of our rival Ottoman. Ethiopia. That's doable. No, let's just do it. It's 3 diplo points. All we have to do is just sit here and wait then for that mission. This is the first time we're actually, like, calming down a bit. Only a little bit. We need our manpower back up, and we're preparing for a revolt to spawn, and as soon as that spawns, we beat the revolt, we go for our next Adal. Probably beat up Acheron a bit more. Sunni Zealots. That would be nice to have a fort out here, that could be fun. That would cause them to be forced to set a huge stack on this. That would be fun. Just have naval supremacy, have a giant fort out here, forcing them to place like 10,000 troops just to siege it, and then just block them off there. Have them sit on that and do the same over here. That'd be pretty funny. Though they would get decent war score from siege in Forge Town. But if we siege the entire country and they lose all their manpower to because they're sitting on a shitty island. They probably doesn't have too much. They actually have pretty good supply limit here. Desert plus 4. I wonder why a desert has plus 4. Yeah, whatever. A desert should be horrible to be in. Not some nice vacation place. Tax modifier. We can gain a little bit of money in Muscat. All our country's just so bad. What is the development even in Muscat? It's a desert and it's 442. And that's probably like our best province. Yeah, 2-1. Okay, never mind. This is definitely our best province. 5-5-2. Very nice. I mean, if we can get. We should definitely try to focus more on eating Persia because they have pretty good land. They just got an alliance with the Mamluks though, that's a problem. Oh, and here goes the episode. So yeah, thanks for watching and hope you enjoy. Next time we'll most likely be beating up some rebels and annexing a doll. Please remember to smash that like button and yeah, see you next time.